According to a new report from Rolling Stone this past week, Fox News owner and chairman Rupert Murdoch is starting to panic over the fact that his personal choice to be the Republican nominee in 2024, Ron DeSantis, is doing so terribly out on the campaign trail. Now, I have spoken at length about how bad Ron DeSantis is doing out there. I've talked about how he has nothing to talk about. He has no accomplishments. He's a very stupid man. And of course, the fact that Florida is completely going to hell based on everything in the state. But Murdoch, according to this report from Rolling Stone, where they spoke to 8 different people close to Fox and the Murdochs, Rupert didn't see it coming. Rupert is shocked almost that DeSantis is doing so badly. But one person did say they are transactional, talking about the Murdochs, and can smell a loser a mile away. Maybe now you can, but DeSantis isn't a mile away from you anymore. DeSantis is right there in your face. He goes on your network frequently. You've done many puff piece interviews with him. So it took you a while to smell that loser, even though the stench was very obvious to a lot of us. I've been saying these same things for a year, you know. But it is what it is. You backed the wrong horse and now you're scared. Here's what it is. Rupert's understandable worry is that we may end up being stuck with Trump anyway. And DeSantis is underperforming. Anybody can see that. And the Murdochs, they're seeing it too. So it's not just that DeSantis is doing so bad. Murdoch, his whole family, is worried that Republicans are going to be stuck with Trump again. Oh my God, 4 more years of this idiot that you had no problem hyping up in 2015 and 2016, and then, of course, all throughout his administration. And let's be honest, most of the hosts on your network still hype the guy up to this very day. But you wanted something else. You just didn't take the time to vet the person and realize that they can't stand up on that national stage. Hell, at this point, Ron DeSantis can't even stand up in the state of Florida. His approval rating for the first time is underwater. He's now losing to Donald Trump in the Republican primary polls in the state of Florida by 24 points. The latest national poll from Morning Consult shows DeSantis down to 17% support. He's still in second place. But believe it or not, Vivek Ramaswamy is actually catching up to him. DeSantis is now in danger of dropping down to third place. And of course, against President Biden, he's now losing by 5 points in that hypothetical matchup. DeSantis is a loser. And the only reason he had any support to begin with is because he was being propped up by Fox News. And if Fox News has soured on him, and this is the important part of the story, folks, if Fox News has soured on Ron DeSantis and they're ready to move on to somebody else, DeSantis is done. And I'm not talking about DeSantis is done in 2024. I mean, DeSantis is done, period. And as this report tells us, it certainly looks like Fox News is done with DeSantis. Thanks for watching, everyone, and well, here comes the awkward part at the end of the video where I ask you to like, comment, and share, and subscribe for more content from Ring of Fire. Also, you should consider becoming a member for some exclusive content and perks, including early access videos and exclusive videos. Check out the link in the description.